Shoot! Are we too late? Do you think you're able to get rid of them?
Someone I can count on. Do you see or hear anyone? Maybe in the barn. I remember they added well stock just in case. It's locked. Weird. You can probably find the key in their house. Hey, how about I meet up with you at the barn? I feel better, and no way I'm staying cooped up in here on my own. Don't fret. I'll be cautious. I know the folks at the farm. They're both around 70, I think. Their daughter, Anita, she's pretty cool. My favorite grown-up, you could say. We sometimes talk on the radio when she's driving or when I'm out camping.
this is Anissa. So sorry I couldn't call earlier. It's been busy as hell here. Where the hell are you guys? Everyone in the area needs to get to Saltham right away. Call Johnny at the church and see if he can give you a ride. He knows the dad can't really drive anymore. Okay, I gotta go.
Yeah, I'm so relieved. So Anissa and the others got everyone to the bomb shelter in Saltham. That's awesome. So that's where everyone is. They have to be. Wait, before you go, could you go get their toolbox? They keep it in their boat shed down by the jetty. You've helped me, so I got to help you too now. To the barn. Phew, that was close. It's so weird to be in here. It's been ages. You got the toolbox. Awesome. Bring it here. My secret plan is to try to repair a field radio for you. This summer at scout camp, I showed everyone how to fiddle with radios. We had such a blast.
Thanks. Just give me a sec. There. It should work now. Take it. You know how dangerous it is out there. Now, all we need to do is head to Saltham and meet up with everyone, right? It's just across the bridge. That's the closest thing to town we have out here in the archipelago.
All right. What would Anita do, Therese? Think. Let's piece it together. We know the government issued an important public announcement on the radio on Friday morning. The outdoor siren rang, and according to the Total Defense Program, everyone is supposed to go to the nearest shelter in case war comes. Here, that would be Saltham. Then, this means they all got to safety on time, before those machines showed up.
gotta help me. I'm in the castle. I've been hearing some weird gunshots in the distance, and no one is picking up in Southampton anymore. Yesta once told me that you guys have a lot of hunting stuff at your place, right? Oh, never mind. I'll drive over now.
You should be coming up on the bridge pretty soon. The town's on the other side. There's a really neat cinnamon buns at the bakery, too. Don't forget to use your field radio if you... Hey, you're breaking up a lot right now. There seems to be a big source of interference near you.
Thank you.
nice. I'm hearing you a lot clearer now. It was really choppy before. Seems the thing you destroyed was sending out some kind of radio signal. You still don't see any people around. Really? God. Where do these machines come from? And why are they trying to kill us? Do you think a foreign country declared war on Sweden? Good job on skipping history class, Therese. Good job.
What? A dead person? No! How did...